another Hunger Games. On the last Hunger Games, I was epically pwned by some people. But don't worry. It's all good. It's all incredibly good. Because in this video, I'm not going to get pwned. Or I'm going to try not to. We got some pretty swaggy doof. And I'm going to start to run. Now, we do have a bow, so we're going to try to go over for this lady. These two beautiful ladies. Beautiful lady, I missed you. I'm sorry, you're dead. Terribly sorry. I don't think that I should go after these guys. No, I'm not. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so close to the edge right now. I want to go back and get these apples. Don't leave any food behind. No food left behind. It's the motto. I'm so used to, like, I was just playing a couple of minutes ago. It's so weird to talk with these headphones on, but anyway. I was just, like, recording, like, minutes ago, and it was really, really good recording session. I really had fun with it, and we're gonna try to sneak up on this booby. And now we're gonna run, because he knows where we're at. No, get out of the structure, crap! What the crap? Oh, no. My legs are shaking. How did he get that stuff? Holy crap, holy. There's stuff down here. I don't really want to go get it. How did he get lava? I didn't even know that you could get that in a Hunger Games. Got a sapling. Think that he was getting this? Yeah, he definitely was. Were you? No, you actually weren't. Wow. Sad. But I'm just gonna organize my inventory really fast. It doesn't tell me what the people are. Okay. No fishing rods this time, guys, because that's what killed us first time. But oh my gosh, I'm just so amazed. Like, we have such great armor. Oh, he was going for this chest, I see. It's such great armor. We killed someone off spawn with our, I forgot what it was, but not checking the book because the book is hard to obtain and actually do anything with. I'm gonna fall down here and get the flint and tinder. Put it right next to that. Get rid of potatoes. Potatoes, just the little spoods. I don't want any of the spoods because spoods are too juicy and too beautiful! We are just on a kill. How is everybody getting this crap? Deathmatch. No, I'm not ready for deathmatch. 66 till deathmatch. 50. I am the queen. The queen has blocks of gold. I'm not gold. The queen has 11 babbles. 11 fucking babbles. Insanity. Hey, check this out. Halfway full decked out in iron armor. No biggie. No biggie at all. No biggie that we're bosses. It's no biggie. Just bosses coming through. Excuse me. Pardon me, Joe. Pardon me. Oh, man. I was really, really hoping for something, like, very dramatic and stuff. So we're going to use our night vision potion and get our ender pearl out and ready. How many people have we killed? Okay, so one person's spectating, and the others... Okay, the other ones are over here. And I finally fixed my beta game crap dealio that was going on. So this is going to be lovely. You're not shooting me, sunny boy. I have to get up there. Up to here. Because it's the only way to do it. Now, I do know that these guys have arrows. I really feel like just breaking out and singing, but I know that's copyright. Yes, I got one guy! Okay! Gotcha. Got it. Gotcha. Okay. We both shot him off. So yeah, he's dying down there very slowly. Boom! Won the host! sword. Not even with a diamond sword. This guy is making up for the ones, for the three-part video that I just made you sit there to watch me lose. Probably not even going to upload that because it was good, but... Holy guacamole, guys! That was an insane Hunger Games. I swear, I don't know what my secret is, guys. I'm going to have to watch that video over just, like... How insanely awesome that was. If you want to join a server, link... I mean, not link. Too used to, like, adventure maps. But, yeah. It'll be in the description if you want to come and play. And maybe you guys can be in one of my Hunger Games videos. And Dungeon Mine hates Hunger Games, so he's never going to be in here. I'm going to see you all in the next videos.